My family are freaks.
You said it.
Matt started his period this morning. He blamed Stella. She's always made public events of her bodily functions. Nathan still reckons she's coming back.
She will. He'll soon get bored of her and start chasing after some younger heir. It's like Darren. 16 and he thinks you're past it. He just can't stomach the fact that you've probably got more GCSEs than what he has. Metalwork and a U in computer science. You little wanker. I'm through with him. And Donkey. He was only worth it to cheat on with Daz. Ray's a little tart and all. Of course, there is always Tom. Ah, oh, trigger happy Tom with the fastest gun in the West.
Sort off.
So, what do you do then?
What?
Lesbians. Come on, you have a few tricks up your sleeve. How else are you going to make up for the fact that there's no cock?
Oh, my God.
Well?
What?
You don't know, do you? You haven't even done it before. How do you know you are one if you've never even given it a whirl?
Can we talk about something else?
Why?
Because.
Are you embarrassed?
No.
Yeah. Men. I'm through with them. More trouble than what they're worth. I reckon it's time I found other ways to enjoy myself. Come on, jeans off.
I am so not wearing that. Like a tart. Ah.
What are you saying? Dyke.
Slapper.
Rug muncher.
Slut.
I'm going to shit by your jeans off.
I'm not wearing it.
Yes, you are.
If it starts again, just put your head right back. God, I really made a mess there, didn't I? I'm sorry. I've been trying so hard since Stella left to keep things going and hold it all together. I guess I lost it. And you shouldn't have had to. I never meant. Do you want to put the peas over your eye?
I'm embarrassing as you, darling.
Come on, Stella, do
you? Oh, please. I'm old enough to be your mother. Stop treating me like I'm a child.
Done one before.
We'll half it.